So look at this! Look how nice that looks.
This is a special day. Game. It's been Atletico Madrid against Real Madrid.
Well, you look at the two.
So I'm going to be Real Madrid playing on Serie Pro. So I'm going to try and win, I guess. So I'm going to play the whole game, really.
Well, we're underway at last, and it's Atletico Madrid who've kicked off.
Atletico Madrid are a good team. Some of their players.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in full-back positions. Toni Kroos starts with Modric in the centre of the park. And they just go with the one striker up front. The Atletico Madrid lineup.
Okay.
Running in goal, Jan Oblak. Stefan Savic plays with Diego Godin as the centre-backs. Koke starts with Gabi in the centre of the park. Antoine Griezmann plays up front with Kevin Gamero.
It's a stat that I've used often, and I apologise if you've heard it before in these circumstances, but he didn't score in his first 26 Champions League games, Cristiano Ronaldo. He's made up for lost time, hasn't he?
Hasn't really looked back since, has he?
Well, he's the best at FIFA.
I wouldn't say he's at the peak of his power still, but he's not far off.
I'm going to keep him playing until I win a game. Win this game, then perfect.
Out
the end
of the game.
Oh, yeah!
Well, he's put it away brilliantly.
Yes, Modric.
That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off.
Good.
And they've taken the lead here.
Just look,
they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so.
Really nice.
But, he was there, right place, right time.
Real Madrid have the lead.
They've been better team, haven't they? Haven't they come on top? Yes, so yes.
There's some potential in this move.
Oh, come on. Come on, no!
Oh, it really could have been close. The goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there.
Ta-da.
Gets some stick from the crowd.
Ta-da.
Really made a hash of that
ta-da.
To try and get the equaliser.
No! Yes. I love football.
Into the attacking third.
Modric.
Shot up.
Oh, Oblak. By the way, guys, Oblak is 88 rated.
Bale.
Oh, Bale. Bale's been downgraded.
Yeah, 89. It should have been really from that distance.
Some people say, zero player. Sleeping injured, like literally the whole season. Plus, he hasn't been that good anyway.
Kevin Gamero.
He's good,
really
he's like two.
By Atletico Madrid.
I bet one of them is free kicks. I say he's the best free kick taker in the world.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Yeah. Because I agree.
Felipe Luis.
Okay. No. Okay.
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one.
It's only 27 minutes played. Is that like 2 minutes and a half somehow?
Toni Kroos.
It feels like there is.
Modric.
To me, it does. Oh, yes, that's lovely.
They could pose some
lovely
danger
piece
now.
Of things.
Casemiro.
Oh, Casemiro. Well, so close.
The guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away.
Him.
Even though he had to take it quickly, he should have done better.
So, I mean,
okay.
Everyone has to lob it. It's really all the time.
Excellent work on the attack. Atletico Madrid.
Okay, come on.
Kevin Gamero.
Come on.
Okay.
Get that. Yes.
He's got that.
Run.
Got the ball away as well.
I think we're on 85.
Now Casemiro.
They've run 85 right now.
Bale to take them on now.
Bale.
Bale crosses it.
Oh, is that Ronaldo?
In the end.
Isco. Yeah, I put Isco in strike.
I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Good, I think he's just a class player. 86 rating. Let's go.
Moving forward.
I think Isco should be like 88.
Now they're here.
He's got his shot off now.
Because Isco's my favourite league player.
Yannick Carrasco.
Okay, come on, Bale. Get a tackle. Good tackle.
Here's Casemiro.
Oh, lovely.
Ronaldo.
Down the line. Ronaldo. Isco. Oh. I think I've got to finish it.
Okay.
Defense. Defend or. Okay. Nearly half time.
Dangerously.
Very nearly half time. Okay, that is.
Referee has pointed for a corner. Look at this again, Alan. We can actually can see it again. The effort on goal from Isco.
Okay.
Well,
here we go.
Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Great block. I don't know who blocked it. Anyway, Modric scores. Is that Griezmann? Yes. It's, yeah. His hair looks really weird.
He's put in the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Okay. Okay. No.
He's coming back, looking for a teammate.
It's Griezmann. Griezmann, well, number seven this year.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here
Modric has done
well.
Been the best
He's
this half.
On this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal.
So, you go. Okay. You see position. What? Okay, I'm going to do that. Okay, I like kickoffs.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway.
By the way,
last
episode, I was doing Journey. The next bit of Journey. But it's not like actually FIFA 18. It's FIFA 18 demo this.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Isco! Oh, so close.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there.
By the way, I was going to sub Modric off because I really like Isco. So then, because Isco's the same rating as Benzema.
Toni Kroos.
Maybe that's pretty bad. Isco's much better than Benzema.
Okay.
I think Benzema has to be 80 rating, which is like, he's just got a bit worse.
Here come Real Madrid. Modric.
Modric. Oh,
that's
Modric.
Going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Yeah,
cool.
Oh,
okay. Decided to make a change.
By the way, Real Madrid are
really behind. You can understand that.
Off the crossbar. As I hit the bar.
And back into the penalty area. Throw in for Real Madrid. Well, that was quickly done. Toni Kroos, Marcelo.
Marcelo?
Oh!
What a goal!
What a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, for a fraction of a second,
Marcelo.
He was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's the harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
Look at that. What a goal.
Restarting at 2-0.
Ball position now.
Kevin Gamero.
2-0 now.
Real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions.
Okay, good.
The defender on top of his
good
game
tackle,
here,
yeah.
Certainly on
yeah.
top of the opposition.
I know Varane,
there.
That's Varane, isn't it? Good, I know Varane.
Maybe the counter attack is on here.
Bam, ba, bam, Ronaldo. Ronaldo, bam.
Really get at the opposition here.
Good. Oh, Ronaldo.
Pushed that away from danger.
Good skill.
Kevin Gamero.
Oof. Gosh. Oh, yes, Marcelo. Good block.
There's some potential in this move.
Is outside.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money in a losing situation. They've got to make a substitution. They've got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. Taking it well under pressure. Neatly intercepted.
Come on.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Come on.
Tries the cross here, Carrasco.
Cross.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
But Navas is still good in goal. Or decent, so. Not the best keeper.
Is Saul. Here's Guerrero. Thomas.
Attacking
Atletico Madrid down the flanks.
No, don't. Please.
Atletico Madrid have a corner.
Zuma.
It's a change that's got to be made
subs.
To try and tap up the attack. To try and get back
what
on
is
level
a quick
terms.
Sub anyway?
They bring on the extra striker.
Yeah, this team has had its back to the wall for a while now and they do need a bit more momentum.
Now Thomas.
The shot's on!
Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Oh, Chris.
Ronaldo. Switched off, Alan, late in the game. They've got another one, extended the lead.
Ronaldo, 3-0.
Showing their ruthless side. Fair play to them.
It is now an extraordinary lead.
Okay,
you could say really game over.
I want to make up now. Okay.
Trying to steer it through. Augusto Fernandes.
Oh!
Off the crossbar. It's always a pleasure to score a goal, but in these circumstances, probably the minimum amount of pleasure that you get. Well, Atletico Madrid get the ball back to the halfway line in a bit of a rush, but it's
Ronaldo.
An empty gesture. They know they're not going to get anything but defeat today.
No, well beaten. Second best.
Marcelo.
Ronaldo. Come on, Ronaldo. That was good.
Still such a danger with the ball that is Ronaldo.
Oh!
They've got it away from the danger.
Post from Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Go,
now
go,
they've
go,
got a chance in this part of
Isco.
The pitch.
Isco. Oh, come on. Okay, full time. Ronaldo. So guys. These are the goals. Modric, this is the first goal.
This is how they love to play on the break. Modric!
Good goal.
Well, he put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say,
okay, so Modric,
perfectly.
That is the goal. First goal, there, so. Marcelo, 59th minute.
Toni Kroos, Marcelo.
Oh!
Fine moment for them.
That's my favourite goal. Ronaldo.
Well, I like the look of
Chris.
This attack. Ronaldo.
Ronnie.
Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo.
Okay. And then Torres for
Madrid. Back into play off the crossbar.
Look at that. Good header.
Well, it's always a pleasure to. Still such
Ronaldo
a danger with the ball.
Post.
Ronaldo. Back off the post.
Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it again today's episode. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, tell your friends, comment, and subscribe even more, and like the video, of course. So, peace out. Bye.